Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call a gazette, who balances things on his head because it's flat. Or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat. Or sort of, a kind of, a hat-wearing cat!
I can see you got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think, and you dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. When a cat such as me, and a thinker like you, oh the things you can think, oh the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh the things you can think, when you think about sense.
Think of an elephant up in a tree.
Think of a person too tiny to see.
Think of a bird with a one feathered tail.
Going on adventures down a dangerous trail.
Think of a bird who flies up and is free.
Think of a kangaroo that can be.
Think of some monkeys with jewel stars.
Think of something horrible and hairy, something sinister and scary that you never dared to think of before.
Feeling up here and the darkness of night.
Ooh, all alone in your room as you're facing your doom.
Think a glimmer of light.
But I hope you're prepared to be scared than scared.
Cause the same other news.
Danger's right on the brink
when you think about Seuss.
Trying to save a small world, and a boy from that world who has things just like you.
Just things
from the planet of Boo,
and the smallest of small,
to the jungle of Newell,
and the largest of all.
You think you think and 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 think.
Just think
all the things you can think.
Think of wonder and dream far and wide up today.
Beginning to pound. Now imagine a sky.
I'll imagine bright blue.
It's the jungle of Newell.
Near the river Waloo.
Now think of a
That's funny.
That horse head.
There's no one around. Then he heard it again.
That very thing, yeah.
As if some tiny person were calling for help.
Help! Help!
I'll help you,
said horse head.
Who are you and where?
He looked and he looked. He could see.
I say, how confusing, I never could tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear that he'll blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe.
I'll just have to save him because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Matter how.
Big black bull in the jungle of noon. He's the worst we ever saw.
not true. Well, guess who enters the story now?
Who?
You!
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
Well, we're Who's Here. We are Who's Here, smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir. We are Who's Here. I'm Who, and so are we.
We're tiny little people blowing by in the air, wondering how and why. Here are Who, the tiniest planet in the sky. A lot of
dropped her new glasses, which is why you're suspended?
Yes,
That is what they said.
Young man, what and who has gone into your head? Horton asked Founders. We're safe on his clover, but our troubles are still far, far from over.
We don't need to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. Could you try thinking a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Take your back and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right. I'll be going. But first, let me just say...
You're sad. Oh, dear.
Well, luckily for you, the cat is here.
Think of a day that is rainy and gray, and as dull as they come. And there is nobody there, and you're kicking a chair, and it's oh so ho-hum. Nothing to do, and nobody but you on a day that is flatter than flat. Well, that is the day for the cat in the hat. Think of a house that is small as a mouse and as neat as a pin. Oh, it's so tiny and clean, if you know what I mean. And your folks are not in. No one but you since a quarter to two. And you've sat and you've sat and you've sat. Well, that is the time for the cat in the hat. The cat and the cat and the cat and the cat and the hat.
The cat and the cat and the cat and the cat and the hat. Think of a day that is rainy and gray, and I'll show you some tricks. Hi-ya! Cause there is no one but you, and your folks are in due. So look, quarter past six. Bounce on the brink, so whatever you think, you know what can be better than this. Well, that's the thought of the cat in the hat.
Just like Vegas!
Thank you.
I've been guarding this clover for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust bed could speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way.
Wake up! The scene is over. There's more to be heard. There goes our hero, who enters.
The bird!
Love Song for Horton, number 53,897. Wasn't enough.
What was that? Are those feathers I see? I think my tail. I find alternate routes if I were you.
Oh, look, an elephant.
I shall find my friends under a small speck of dust. Yes, carefully and... Oh, listen, are you there? No. Are you there?
You not to mention all my stamina to follow you across hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small. I have very large feet. I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet, but I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102, 103.
Oh, notice me, Horton, feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. Notice me, Horton, Horton together. We could be great.
Hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Who's there?
It's me, Maisie, up here.
Maisie, are you in a nest?
Yeah, you want to make something of it?
No, I just never thought I'd see you in a nest.
Neither did I, Hort, neither did I.
Go ahead, go take it. I'll sit on your egg, and I'll try not to break it. But please be back soon, maybe an hour or two. I've got to find JoJo. I've got to save who?
Hit it, cat!
Bye.
for. Without any further ado, presenting.
Wait! What happens to Horton? Will Horton be okay? Will Horton break free? Will Horton find JoJo?
There's no guarantee.
Will the egg be okay?
I'll give you a clue. What happens when Act 1 is through?
Act 2!
Out of the jungle, up into the sky, above the mountains,
10,000 feet high, and down from the mountains, and into the sea, where Horton the elephant, they nest the tree, they nest the tree,
they nest the tree. They load in the wagon, ride onto a ship, out over the ocean, and through a trip, rolling and tossing, and sick as could be.
Today, for lot 39, we have a Penduleus pachyderm on egg, nest, and tree. We shall start the bidding at $10,000. Do I hear 10? 10? 11? 11,000? 13,000? Do I hear 14? 14? Do I hear 22,000? 22,000?
22,000?
1 million thousand? 1 million thousand? Do I hear 1 million and 2? 1 million and 2? Gone once? Gone twice? Sold to the man with the sideburns and the green seafoam mustache.
Oh, sorry, madam. I'm super sorry. Sold his debt to the man from the circus.
So.
From the smallest to small to the tallest to tall. Come old and young, come one and all. To Circus McGurkus, the world's greatest show. On the face of the earth, or wherever you go.
When you're down in Palm Beach with the breeze in your hair, and you don't have an egg or a nest or a care, tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
When it's day after day, after beautiful day, you've been lazing away by the sea with help say,
Jolo.
Tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
Still, I'm bored and I'm cranky and tired, sitting day after day. Who knows how much work was required for nothing but play? I need something different, I crave something new. Hey, maybe you could think of something different to do. A circus? I love a show. I think I'll go. Gracious. I've seen you before. Now let's see.
Why, Maisie, remember it's me? I've sat on your egg for 51 weeks. I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through lightning and hailstorms and snow. And won't you take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's really late. And gee, I've got a date. And lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you. Such a big success.
But seeing you gives me true delight. Just for once, I've done something right.
The egg is all yours.
But no, don't thank me. I'll cry. Good luck when it hatches. Good luck.
And goodbye.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful, 100%. And now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought you'd be left up to me, a fool of an elephant up in a tree? Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm. Yes, I'll do it or die. So rest, little egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. There's a faraway land, so the stories all tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we could find it, then all will be well. Someday we'll go to traveled so far. Or Jojo, forgive me wherever you are.
Horton, I'm lost, and I'm thinking of you, and wishing we all were solid soon. They say breezes are warm,
and people are kind. Maybe it's something like heaven. I close my eyes and I see my mind, skies of blue and blue. Sala, Salu.
I've had so much trouble finding my way there. When I get close, it disappears. If I can find it, then I'm gonna stay.
clover to.
I never noticed how amazing you are.
Aw, it was nothing.
Hello? Who's? Hello? Is anyone there?
Hello!
Oh, what a relief. Why, hello, Mr. Mayor. Is Jojo all right?
Hi, Horton.
Oh, Jojo. Hello, kid. Now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and guard you because, after all, person's a person, no matter how small.
A person's a person, no matter how.
Ha!
Ha! Huh?
How did you get here?
You can't run away from the sour kangaroo. To Palm Beach, to Pittsburgh, to the
smaller than the eye can see.
Biggity-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank-blank
Elephant's faithful, 100%. You could throw me in jail or lock me up in a zoo, but I won't desert my egg and I will not abandon who. They're whoser, win or loser, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You could do what you want with me, Your Honor. And I won't question why, but please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, the defendant Horton the elephant will be remanded to the New East Island.
Mr. Mayor, Mr. Mayor, oh please, Mr. Mayor, you've got to prove now that you really are there. So ring every doorbell and send out the word, make every who holler, make every who heard.
Boil, 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 boil.
I believe in you all. small. A person's a person no matter how small. And you very small persons will not have to die if you make yourselves heard. So please, try!
The fate of the Hoos rested squarely on him. But then came a think, a peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever had heard.
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here!
Yeah!
Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard, but they still can't be seen.
They proved they are persons. No matter how small.
And they were all saved by the smallest of all.
Yes, how true, said the Sour Kangaroo. And from now on, do you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm going to protect them with you.
One true friend in the universe.